Ooh, we can decide between jungle shorts or jungle pants. I think I'll take the pants. Submachine guns, shotgun, assault rifle. Okay.
None of the ruins are visible from down here. And if Father did explore this site, I see no sign of it yet.
I still don't see how Thailand is connected to Vikings, or ruins under the Meta Hell, even Avalon for that matter.
Helheim, Zip. Various myths use different names, but they all apply to the same remnants of the ancient world.
One of those remnants is still alive. I would hate to be Amanda if Natla ever gets free. I would hate to be any of us.
Okay, remnants. Journal entry unlocked. Welcome to Thailand. Thailand expedition. I don't know the extent to which my father worked with Natla or how much truth there is in what she said, but she acts only out of self-interest, so any help or information she provides is because she wants the same thing I want. I can therefore assume that whether my father explored the site or not, there is likely something here that will get me closer to Avalon. Okay. And we will hopefully not meet Amanda or Natla. So, it really does look like Thailand. And how many relics do we get here? Wait, where do I have that in my inventory? Treasures, coastal Thailand. Okay, 30 and one relic again. Okay. Got it. Oh, okay. I don't know. Is the shark attacking me or not? Should I be scared? Okay, I can get up here. That's nice. Very nice. And from here, what do I do? Ah, I can climb. Yes, I see it. See it now. Climb around the rock. Yeah, continue, and up. Ooh, and the parrots. How cute are they? Oh, okay. I couldn't get up there. Oh, see, I see an artifact. I do see an artifact. No, that was not right. Unfortunately. Okay, let's try this again. So, climb. Oh, I can also go to the right, it seems. Can I jump over there? Ooh, maybe then I can get the artifact. Oh, the music is so peaceful. It's so nice. Oh, what? Clinging enemies? What the hell are clinging enemies? Why are you clinging to me? And what is that? I don't know. Okay. But I think I have to go back the same way I came from. And yeah, I'm going back into the water. Let me see if there's anything else in the water. But I don't want them to meet the shark again. No. Sharky. Stay away, Sharky. There. I need to go there. And the third time. This time we're going the normal way again. Could also have gone there, but I don't think that would have done anything. Okay, so go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Ah, I can go to the back. I see. I see, I see. Press A to climb and hug the wall. Okay, we are hugging the wall. We are hugging the wall and jumping. Awesome. To alter what? The show settings. Ah, do you think it's too difficult for me, game, huh? No, no, no. No, no, no. I will show ya. I will show you that it's not too difficult. We have something else to pick up here. Is that a medipack or something? I don't know. It looks kind of weird. It looks kind of weird, and we have to jump! Where? Oh my god. What the hell? Okay, I'm here. I didn't see anything there. I was like, where the hell am I? Okay. Okay. We're okay. Can I? Oh my god, this looks so far. This looks too far, Lara. Are you sure? Yeah. You are sure. Okay. Everywhere we have these parrots and these little stupid things. Alright. So, what do I do from here? I jump onto the rock and hope she can climb, I guess? Climb! Okay, that did not work at all. And do we have to go again? No! I thought she could climb, but apparently I was mistaken. But finally she has like some shoes that look appropriate. I mean, is it appropriate for climbing? I don't know. But it looks like sturdy and like, yeah. Better than some other choices, I think. But how do I get there? Okay, maybe later. Maybe later. Yeah. I think from here I can only jump there. Okay. Eee! Again? Again? You critters? What the hell? Come every time or what? Okay, let's try this again. So, ooh, oh my god, she's standing on top of it. You are batshit crazy. Okay, so first up, I could see that I could go down here. And I can climb down here and probably get the artifact. What do I do from here? Yes, I think... Ah, yes, that's where I wanted to go! Perfect. Okay, and can I also go back from here? And something is green in the water. What is that? That is cool. But what is it? Should I go down? Maybe I'll go there if I fall down again. Just if I do. So what was the plan from here? Oh, the plan might be to go up here. Yep, that makes sense. And then... Can you... She can't jump back if she can... Ah, you can stand there, right? Yeah, you can stand there. And please, please jump to the front. Yes. That's your front. Okay. So beautiful! Should I have gone inside the water to check out the blue thing? I don't know. Maybe? Or the green thing? Anywho, you saw it. If you have the game, you can check it out. I will not. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah, that was a little bit anticlimactic because I could clearly go down. And maybe there's more artifacts down, but let's just continue. Where's the animals? I can hear you. I can hear you. What is this? Kick off walls to chimney upward. Press A repeatedly. Okay. Like this. Ooh. So cool. What a skill. What a skill. Okay. She's so casually doing it. You are great, Lara. So great. Okay, this is not going well. Can I? Where can I go? Wait, camera, can you please, like, I don't know, show me something else? Show me if I can go over there. I think I can. Oh my god, camera. And oh my god, Lara, what the hell are you doing? Okay. Okay, let's continue. It's nice. It is awesome. Green everywhere. And a lot of jumping to do, it seems. So, let's get cracking. I suppose I can jump back here. Okay. Then, drop. Then, go to the other side. Or she's just, yeah, I think we should jump to this one. Okay, and then from here, just go straight, easy peasy. Okay, so then from here, going backwards, and from here, just going down. Okay. And from here, like going down again, is that like an option? I'm not sure. Can you tell? I don't know. Or going to the right side. Can I get there? Oh my god. This is such a stressful situation. Should I go down from that side? Wait. If I jump there. Okay, that's working. Perfect. That is working. So from here you can simply drop down and drop down again, and we are down. Okay, pick this one up. All right, nice. Okay, so I just simply walk around. So, I was trying to see how I can get the artifact on that side. And I was thinking maybe we go somewhere from here, but it doesn't look that way. But where would I go from? Okay, anyway. Let's continue then. Yeah. change my weapon, please?
Yes.
Assault rifle! Assault rifle! They just want to play, they just want to play. Okay. Yeah, just kill them, come on. Hey. Don't play with me too much. Whew. Okay, it was three of them. What? Three tigers, are you serious? Okay, so we did that. And now we are trying to get somewhere. I'm sorry if you can hear my phone currently ringing. Let me see, okay. There we go. So, where do I go from here? I could go up this way. Then we just jump here. And then we jump here. Oh, okay. And there. And then, wait. No. Why didn't this work? I thought I could jump up like you showed me. Like the tutorial showed me. Can I? No. Okay. I think then this is the only way. This is the way. So from here to here, from here to didn't I jump like this? I should have jumped like this, right? Like jump up the columns? Wait, are you looking to jump to the back? No. Ooh, yes, like this. Like this. Good job, Lara. Okay. I can't go up there. Why is this too far? Okay, anyway. Then we are dropping down. Going to the other side. Jumping there and jumping there. And going over here. We have an artifact, nice. And the game is freezing again. What is this? Okay. And I could have gone on to the other side as well. But how? Anyway. I don't think we're gonna do it, but we're gonna continue here, and we're gonna check out this side as well. Okay. Yep, go down. Her little dance with Denise when she isn't sure what I want her to do. Okay. So, nothing to do here. When the adrenaline meter is full, headshots can be triggered. Oh, headshots, okay. Yeah, I want my rifle, maybe, if you're already teasing me about headshots. Ooh, okay. Someone waiting for me down there? I hope not. To perform a headshot, hold LT. To lock on, get close and press X. Steer the pit into the town. What? Okay. RT for a headshot. Uh-huh. Yeah, definitely I know how this works. Definitely. I'm good. I'm good. Hey. This was easier. Okay, should I do something here? Oh my god, how effortlessly she is just jumping. Crazy, Lara. You're crazy. Okay, but is there anything? Oh, maybe from here I could go. Ah, yes. From here I can go to the other side. Should we do it? Yes, let's do it, because maybe it's the relic. I hope it's the relic. Then at least we could say we have all the relics from the game, maybe, in the end. Oh, no! Oh no, I'm dead. I thought this was going differently. Okay, but we are here. Okay. We are here, so I have to kill the tigers again. Great. Great, great, great. That's what I like to hear. Maybe take the rifle. No, no, no. Ooh. Did she just, like, jump off of the skull? Oh my god, okay. She really is badass. Okay, so we will try again. So go down here, go down here. Great. Everything is still great. And then what happens? I mean, yeah, the only thing I can do is to get over there, right? No? What else should I be able to do? Should I jump over there? But why? Why? No, that's the only thing I can do. Seriously. And die. Okay, we will try again. I want to figure it out. See, even then she's holding on. Okay, that means I definitely can't get there like this. Oh, that's how I get the first one so quickly, huh? Don't play with me. I'm just jumping on your head. Okay, so let's see this again. So this is down there. This is up there. So where can I jump? Okay, maybe I do need to jump onto this column. But is that, like, jumpable? If that's a word. That looks like... Okay, that was too far. But maybe it is jumpable. Jumpable. I think I discovered a new word. Okay. Maybe just focus on the one closest to you. Okay. And we did it again. So, okay, let's see again where this could go. I have no clue. Seriously. Like, this is looking weird to me. But yeah, okay, maybe it is the column. That's the only other option that I see, seriously. Okay, can you move forward? Thank you. Can you go to the column and die? What the hell? Where is she supposed to go? Maybe I'm not supposed to go up on the beam. Rifle, rifle, rifle. Nope, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay. Okay. Let's look closely at our surroundings. Maybe I can go around it, like move to the other side. But what is there on the other side? That's the question. So if you maybe face the other way, try to go down here. Is there anything? There is nothing. There is nothing, and going up wouldn't solve anything. What? What is this? Or should I jump from the other side? Is this maybe like a decoy? Like I shouldn't even come from this side? Maybe. Maybe it is. Because I have no idea. Okay, so then let's try to jump. No. No. No way. What the hell? Maybe you are seeing it and you are like, come on, just open your eyes. But I don't see it. Did I throw a grenade? It sounded like I threw a grenade. All dead? Cool. Seriously though. I want to know where I can go from there. I mean, there's not that many options. I'm gonna try the first thing that I tried, which was the most obvious to me. Maybe I'm just gonna try to turn around. But she's not really jumping in the right direction, right? Like that's the issue. Like, why is she not holding on? Okay, one more try. One more try. What? Oh, okay. Now we are already here. Yeah, that's fine too. That's fine. Ooh. And he's just sliding down the stairs. Awesome. Ah, what are the options? You are there. You can't jump onto the column. It's not like jumpable. You can't jump to the other side, it's too far. Should I jump on? No. No, 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 no. Wait, maybe this is just the totally wrong approach. Maybe I just need to go from here. Can I? But I. She's not. No, not in the palm tree. Okay, I can't go there. But wait, is there something else? No. What? So we have on the other side. Oh, okay. Okay. Maybe I do have an idea. Just maybe. Maybe we do need to go up there. No. No? No? Seriously? No? I thought maybe we can turn around the corner from this side. Or this is just to get back. But how do I get there? She won't do it. She simply won't do it. Oh, what is this, Lara? What is this? What am I supposed to do? Seriously, can't see it. Can't jump there. I can't jump there. I can't jump there. I don't think there's anything to hold on to. There's clearly some path. This is driving me crazy. What? I can't jump there, no. This could only be my way back, maybe, on the other side, so I don't fall. But how do I actually get there? How do I fucking get there? Or do I need some adrenaline meter or something like this? I mean, it's clear I'm supposed to go here and I can't continue from here. This is frustrating, guys. Okay, but if it's just the artifact, I can live with it. I didn't want to die this time. Okay, anyway, I would say that's it for this episode. Next time we're gonna continue here and kill the tigers again.